am Coco, a normal teenager. Well, that's what everybody thinks. But I'm not who they all think. I feel like something's happening to me. In the night, I fell down from my bed. I was feeling that something's happening in here. I was feeling really dizzy. Didn't know what was to happen. And then I felt that moment changed my life. I became a vampire. This story is gonna be about me.